Hey everyone, welcome. Now you all know me. I hate celebrities when they get all political. I hate it when they give their opinions, because they're all as dumb as a bunch of rocks, in my honest opinion. But the market's been flooded so much recently that I thought I'd counter it with one very quick interview with a celebrity who nails it with very few words.
And I do believe that we have rockets, and I'm not using that as an exaggeration.
Let's have a listen to this. This is Mel Gibson when he was asked who he's going to vote for. Have a listen to this. You'll enjoy this. Trust me.
Being voted on in days. What's your thoughts?
Oh, man. That's a big question.
Or Trump?
I don't think it's going to surprise anyone who I vote for.
Well, so, I mean, I'm going to guess.
Can we go in?
Yeah. I'm going to guess
Trump.
Is that a bad guess?
I think it's a pretty good guess.
Well, what do you think the world will be like in a second term with President Trump's second term?
I know what it'll be like if we let her in.
Yeah. Oh, really?
And that ain't good.
Yeah. Well,
miserable track record. Appalling track record. No policies to speak of.
Yeah. And the border, right?
And she's got the IQ of a fence post.
IQ of a fence post. Can't say he's wrong, can you? No, I think it's a little bit worse than that. I think she's not as dumb as she's making out. I think that's a smokescreen. Because then she'll be able to get away with whatever she wants to do, won't she? Just like Biden's managed to do. So it's a loss of accountability, even though you should be accountable. In my honest opinion, it is anyway. And I think Mel Gibson's figured that out. So I thought I'd bring it to you. It's a bit of a counter, isn't it, to all of the twat waffles that are coming out in the droves going, I support Kamala Harris. Would you if you got paid? Would you if you didn't get paid, I should say? I don't think they would. Do you think they're not getting paid to come out and say these crappy things? Think Mel Gibson's getting paid? That's a good question for you. Let me know what you think in the comments. If you're new to the channel, please consider helping out by subscribing, hitting the bell icon, sharing, liking, all the gubbins. You'd help out the channel immensely. And I thank you all. Stay sane. I'll see you on the next one.